Good morning.
The time is 12:08 p.m.
I actually had to get up at 7:10 this morning to take my boyfriend to school, and I'm not at school today. Normally I go to schools on Mondays and Wednesdays, but I'm quarantined from school for the third time. But I found out I was on quarantine while I was at my boyfriend's house, so I've been at his house since then. I just came home. I feel fine, I promise. Nothing is wrong with me. I can't go to school. They do a thing called contact tracing, and that's why I'm on quarantine, is because somebody around me had it, right? But you know, they don't take into consideration, like, I hang out with people outside of school, like my boyfriend. So I take him and his sister to school every single day and home from school as well.
And to make a long story short, Jonathan asked if he had to quarantine because I got quarantined, and he was told no. If anyone else would have it, it would be him. But it's okay, he can go to school, even though I still have to take him to school while I'm quarantined because he has no other ride.
Make that make sense, because it really doesn't. But yeah, he doesn't have to quarantine, so that's whatever. So I just had to take him to school this morning. And then I got home for the first time in like 3 days. Hey sir, you're so grand. We're gonna get started with the day. Check this out though. I got this cool hydro jug in the mail. I talked about it in my last video. I'm trying to drink at least one of these. Out of this, I drank 73 ounces of water, which is more than enough for how much I weigh. I'm gonna get dressed, and then I have some makeup and hair to practice. I absolutely despise wearing foundation, so that's gonna be fun. Any self-tanner recommendations? Because I'm about to look so pasty in this uniform. I'm gonna make a TikTok of my makeup. You have to watch the awkwardness of like watching somebody lip sync to a TikTok. It's not gonna take that long though. That's so awkward.
This is that once in a...
This is for my freshman year. I'm a senior now. I use this because it's like a BB cream, not a foundation. It's also way too dark for me because I got this. Oh, that was the last pump. I'm just gonna have to go to the store and buy like so much makeup. And oh my God, it is dark.
You look so dumb and ugly.
Make my TikTok now. Let's see. I could redo it. I could do better. Ew, I look so ugly. We'll take it. Strange game with that digital drop. Strange game with that digital drop. Strange game with that digital drop. Done. That took forever. I'm so scared to do the eyes. Like, I look dumb. And you're asking, Alexia, what is this technique that you're using? I don't know. I'm really about to use one of these.
It's simple. If you have a computer.
Oh, I need to do my TikTok. No. Makeup's done. I think I did a pretty good job for never having attempted to use a black eyeshadow before or anything. Like, I don't know. This is very out of my comfort zone. I don't know. You can be the judge of that.
Carry on. Tipsy on fleek. Tipsy on fleek. Tip the tipsy gang. Always keep them.
I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my eyes. Change the game with that digital drop. Know where you was when that digital popped. I stopped the world. Male or female, it make no difference. I stop the world. World stop. Carry on.
Pitsy on fleek. Pretty on fleek. Pretty gang, always keep them.
I honestly think it looks really good for my first time trying it. And obviously I'll get better each time I go through. And now for hair. Like I said, I'm gonna have to buy a ponytail or something because my hair is not this long or thick. And when I put my hair in a high ponytail, ooh. We love when that happens. I'm definitely gonna have to invest in a ponytail.
I'm gonna put my clip-in ponytail. Here's the clip-in ponytail. As you can see, it does not match the rest of my head because I bought this when I didn't go back to my natural hair color. And my hair was actually this blonde when I did buy it. Okay, here's my real hair right here. So I've got a couple pieces that really do match this hair. This part obviously doesn't match anymore. Let's look at it in the big mirror.
I don't know. I would look so pretty with like super long hair, but this is so unrealistic and you'd have to have extensions if you
wait a damn minute.
Hair like this in the first place anyways, but
I just put this ponytail extension actually like in right. You can't look at the back. Oh my god, this is what it would look like. It'd obviously be more full. I told you guys earlier that I didn't go to school, but I still have schoolwork to do and I haven't even started, but I don't care. I need a break. I need a break from school.
Time for a munch. Crunch, crunch, munch, munch, crunch, crunch.
Okay guys, my camera is about to die, but I just made myself lunch. I have a turkey burger with cheese that I don't know what it's called, lettuce and mustard, and then coffee. That is such a weird combination. That's my lunch for today, but I'm gonna let my camera charge while I eat it, and I'll see you guys when I'm done. Hey, I look a little bit different. So I finished my food and then I took my makeup off because I don't like having that much makeup on for long periods of time, especially when I'm not wearing it for a specific reason. It clogs my pores and I just would rather not have acne right now. But yeah, it is currently 4:00. I'm starting on my schoolwork now, on my schoolwork down here and watching James Charles over here. So yeah, that's all I'm doing right now. I'm doing my math notes now. I don't think you guys really care to watch this, so I'm just gonna go and I'll talk to you guys when I'm done. What's up guys? Long time no see. Turn on my little lights back there. I think what I'm gonna do is do all my schoolwork for tomorrow as well, so that I have all day tomorrow free to like do stuff. Tomorrow is like definitely a cleaning day for me. Like I wanna get my room picked up so I can film some more for my room makeover video. But first, we gotta chug the rest of this water. It's at this line right here, so we gotta chug the rest of it. And I'm done. I finished this whole water bottle at 7:30. Changed my mind. I'm actually about to go make dinner for everyone because I'm hungry. And we have Euros in the fridge, and Euros are so good. I made food for everybody. My brother and sister both wasted this one, so if I'm hungry, I'll finish it. If not, I'll put it back in Tupperware and let someone else eat it later. I'm gonna do my work and eat and watch. Interrupt me again and watch something. It's currently 10:36. I'm in such a good mood and have nobody to share it with. I don't know, kind of boring, but I'm gonna be up all night. All right. Smile at the camera. He's such a baby. He literally loves to be held. That's gonna be the end of the video. You guys just got to see basically what I do on a daily basis. Okay. This is how most of my days go. I just get up super late, make myself food, make everyone else food, and do my schoolwork. And it's a never-ending cycle, and it's very boring and gets old. I'm gonna spend the rest of the night editing this video, probably cleaning a little bit, and you know, just chilling. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, Milo. Bye.